weren't there at the beginning. You don't know how good it was, how important. This is it for you, this jumped-up firework display of a toy advert. People like you make me sick. What's wrong with you? Now, I don't care if you've saved up all your 50p's, OK? Take your pocket money and get out! What a prick.
Tim, can I have a word with you in my office?
Yes.
Have a seat, Tim. Twiglet?
I better not.
I was like you once. Blonde hair, scraggy little beard, childlike ears, full of beans and spunk. I let my principles get in the way sometimes. I punched a bloke in the face once for saying Hawk the Slayer was rubbish.
Good for you.
Yeah, thanks. But that's not the point, Tim. The point is, I was defending the fantasy genre with terminal intensity when what I should have said is, Dad, you're right. But let's give Krull a try and we'll discuss it later. The Phantom Menace was 18 months ago, Tim.
I know, Bilbo. Okay, it still hurts. You know, that kid wanted a Jar Jar doll.
Kids like Jar Jar.
Why?
What about the Ewoks? Hey? They were rubbish. You don't complain about them.
Yeah, but Jar Jar Binks makes the Ewoks look like fucking Shaft.
I've had enough, Tim.
But Bilbo...
Look, I know how you feel, right? I really do. But this can't go on.
What are you trying to say, Bilbo?
I'm going to have to let you go.
Phew! I thought you were going to fire me then. I was like, phew. Look at that.